Hi! How are you? That's good to hear. This coming November 1, we will be celebrating All Saints Day. On my previous video, I told you that we will have two crafts. One for the Elijah and the Ravens, and the second is for the All Saints Day. But before we watch the video of the craft for the All Saints Day, I have here Brother Francis to tell us a little something about All Saints Day, okay? And after watching it, you may proceed doing the craft. Thank you!
The saints, who are already in heaven, can go to God for us. We have to remember that the saints love us. They understand us. Why? Well, because they know what it's like to live here on earth. They know what it's like to be discouraged, tired, afraid, tempted. And they also know the things that make our lives happier. They understand us because they were just like us. Many people think that saints were born good and holy and maybe with a halo around their heads. But I've got news for you. They weren't. That's why they can understand us or empathize with us. The Bible is saying that our life is like a race. And he says we are surrounded by a great cloud of witnesses, the saints. And what are they doing? Are they just sitting in the stands watching us? Is that what you do when you go to a game or race? When you see a favorite player or a friend competing? Do you?
Oh, I sure hope he loses.
Look at how funny he runs. He'll never make it.
Did you see that? He needs a penalty.
That's not usually what you do when you're a fan or a friend. Instead,
go, go, go! You're gonna win!
Come on, you can make it!
Yeah, go, go, go! Come on, everybody!
Go, 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 go!
So when the Bible tells us that we are surrounded by such a cloud of witnesses, he is talking about our friends, our heavenly friends, the saints.